This is the story of a girl who had a lot of problems.
If only you could help me.
I could try. Why are you yelling? Did you want to share? Oh, I guess it's only fair.
No, that's all right. I guess I've just never really spoken to a mouse before.
Well, I guess I've never spoken to you before. What are you?
Oh, I'm a human. A girl. A huntress.
That's a lot of things.
I'm Ruby Rose.
And to Ruby Rose is your purpose?
No, that's my name. Do you have a name?
I'm still young, so not yet.
How about I call you Will for now? Would that be all right?
How does one little? What's wrong?
Have you seen other people? Humans. Like me.
Exactly like you?
No, not exactly like me. I mean, we're similar, but different.
I'm sure it'll make sense eventually.
One would have long blonde hair. The other has, cat ears. Sorry, I should have known. I've seen plenty of cartoons.
Well, I've never seen anyone who does or doesn't look like you. But maybe someone in my village has. They're always out foraging. You know, since we need food and stuff. Speaking of which, a few more of these wouldn't hurt.
You really think it's around here somewhere? I wouldn't exactly say I'm certain about anything at the moment. Gamble Shroud fell after you and Ruby.
And we found each other too. But the question is, where are we?
I don't know. None of my guesses really make sense. Blake, I'm really glad you're okay.
Me too.
And if we are, then that means Yang and Ruby might be.
No. They definitely are. So come on. Let's go look for them.
Can you... What happened after we fell?
Look. I promise I'll explain everything after we find the others. They all have the right to know about this, too.
I think I see something.
I guess it could have been worse. Well, good news. I'm low on dust. That wasn't an invitation, Weiss. Sorry.
Come on, let's get started. Oh, come on! Go, Blake! Go! Huh?
Not what I'm worried about right now.
Are you drooling on me?
And on this day, we were not the prey, but the hunter!
What's going on? Oh, hey. It's your cat friend.
A new adversary approaches! We must liberate our kin!
I didn't know what to do because she looked sad. But then we talked and she seemed less sad. Then on! She pulled the cheese out of the ground all on her own!
You have our sincerest apologies. Please understand that our kind is a bit skeptical of cats. And snakes. And cats.
We understand. If we could ask, have you seen anyone else who looks like us? Long, blonde hair, looks kind of scary, but isn't.
But could be if she wanted to. Thanks anyway. Before all of this, I was trying to go to that cliff over there. I figured going to higher ground and getting my bearings would be good.
Sounds like the best option for now.
If you want to go to the cliff, I could help with that.
Ah!
I don't really have anything to do yet.
Yet?
I can be your trusty guide.
Or, I guess we can figure it out ourselves.
At least they got us to this path. We need to hurry. Yang's been down here the longest, and we still haven't found her.
Weiss, I was wondering, if you fell, and are there others down here too? What happened?
We should focus on finding Yang first. Then we can go over everything. Come on!
Damn it! You weren't supposed to be here.
If you thought we wouldn't come for you, then you must have forgotten who raised me. What happened to your arm?
I don't think you'd believe me if I told you.
Why not? You seem trustworthy.
Ruby?
What is that? Yang.
I knew you were alive. You're way too stubborn to die.
I sort of thought you'd be a little happier to see us.
I am. It's just... it must have gone pretty bad, huh?
There's no easy way to put it, so I'll just say it. Our friends are gonna be okay, but Penny, she's gone. She was taken from us by Cinder Fall.
No.
So, we have no idea what happened to Relic.
Or what happened to everyone in Vacuo. Or where Neo is.
I don't know, but I have a bad feeling.
Neo's here too.
Hey, are you alright?
She attacked me when we were falling.
Okay.
All right then. Do all of you remember what Salem said back in Ironwood's office? She mentioned something about me having a dark secret. And well, the truth is, I have a darkness within me. A dark spirit named Vanitas who breaks free every time I get angry. And when I thought I lost you, Yang, I got angry. Because I wanted revenge. I wanted revenge on Cinder, and that's what gave him the chance to break free and hurt my friends. Look, everyone, I'm sorry I didn't tell you all about him. It's just, I was afraid if I did tell you all about him, then you would have all turned your backs on me. And that's the last thing I ever wanted. Also, I wanted you all to see me as me, and not as Vanitas, but I was so afraid to say anything. So, everyone, I'm so sorry.
Ruby's weapon is still missing. Yang's arm was stolen. I think we focus on getting everything back. Then we can figure out exactly how to get out of here. Wherever here is.
But what if we can't leave? Or what if...
What if we're dead?
No, we're not dead. Trust me, I have been dead before, many times. Even before I came to Remnant, actually.
What?
Yeah. So, I don't think we're in the final world.
I know how this sounds, but I think we're in a fairy tale.